Well, I'm gonna beat it.
We'll never get used to
I'm
these
gonna
fools.
Beat this. Okay, here we go. I think this is one I'm gonna beat it right. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I gotta get used to my chain. Yeah, we got the little ones. By yourself now. You ain't so dead. Go ahead and finish, but I'll stop playing, you know.
Potato, stupid ball, confronto.
Play with them, man, because they don't kill me by cell time.
Stupid ball.
Incendio.
Man, that was tough because I ain't have no health. I ain't got no plants. I ain't got jack. All right, man. Let's hope we can get somewhere. We can
see.
I think this is where I can save this game, man. Let me hold. Oh, I can save it right here. Yeah. Let's save it. Got to save just in case. All right, guys, so we done saved this bad boy. So this right here, man, is the first trial, I guess. I don't know nothing about this trial. This is the first trial. Okay, I see it.
Akio.
Let's go.
The look of this.
Bro, I gotta keep fighting them the same. Damn, man. And they do the same stuff, though, man. That's what I do.
Incendio.
Oh, they seriously gonna do that, bro.
Good for you. Akio. Incendio.
That's why it's taking so long. Overall, slow burn if you do. Basically, it's a slow burn. Something stupid was gonna happen, man. Like, it always happen when you close to beating the ball. Something fucked up always seen to happen, dog. Damn, man. Damn. All this shit over here, man. I mean, this ain't obviously nowhere near like Elden Ring hard, but there's similarities in it, you know. There's a lot of similarities in it, though. You know, kind of thing, whatever. Now, obviously, I'm only at level 11, so this is my first trial. Which I probably should have gotten a little bit stronger before I did this, but. Oh, it is what it is. You out here trying to be great, so get it. Oh, yeah.
Akio. Incendio.
If I take out the little one first, this one ain't good enough.
Akio. Incendio. Ringo.
You snuck, bro. Oh,
thank you.
find you.
I just wish somebody for that shoot.
What a relief.
Oh, boy. That wasn't even tough. That wasn't tough. It just, I've been on this damn thing for 2 days. At least 50 minutes, man, I've been in this trial, man.
Another pensive.
But like I said, it's my fault, man. I came into it, man, with no health. Health potions, no plants, no nothing, you know.
Your ability to transfigure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The trout was years ago. But the pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take. Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Professor Rickwood,
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.
Another memory. Now to find a way out of here.
Alright, it says return to the chamber. Okay, so hopefully, man, we return to the chamber, we can get the hell up out this mode.
More you know, crystallized.
We gotta get up
stone.
Out of here.
That must be the way.
I'm chambered out, you know. Come on, bro, where was you at, man? Fighting these people by my city.
What have we here?
Coat, it's gonna be my last coat of the year.
And this is Professor Fig.
Professor Charles Rookwood at your service. Has someone completed the first trial?
I have, Professor Rookwood. We saw you in the Pensieve in Gringotts with Professor Rackham.
Indeed. So, you found the portkey to access Professor Rackham's vault, and you deciphered the map within the locket you found floating above that Pensieve.
I did. I found something that I can't identify floating above the last Pensieve.
Ah, yes. You will find a similar artifact in each trial. You must take care to keep them safe. You will need them to complete the journey we have set forth for you. Once you have them all, we will tell you what to do with them.
Very well. Are you able to tell me anything about the next trial?
Before you proceed, I would like to speak with Charles regarding the urgent situation involving the goblins.
The goblins?
The student has seen traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. They and their mentor, Professor Fig, not only encountered goblins lurking outside of San Bakar's tower, they also encountered a powerful goblin in my vault at Gringotts.
I'm afraid it would be wise to halt the trials until we know more.
We shall defer to you in this matter, of course. Now then.
Wait, Professor.
Well, yeah, I ain't a Harry Potter guy.
Do you think that there's a connection to Victor?
Never watched one movie
perhaps,
in my life.
But we can't be sure of its significance.
Definitely heard it. I definitely know
for
about
now,
it.
For now, tell me what you saw in the Pensieve.
That when I was in school,
the witch
man,
from
I know
the
a lot of y'all
Pensieve,
probably don't,
Isadora,
you know,
became a Hogwarts
know
professor.
About Harry Potter
she
like that
with
back
Professor
in the day,
Rackham
man. They used
about
to have them
using
big
magic
books.
To remove pain.
I mean, the big book be like
hopefully the next Pensieve provides more context.
Like for that's
now,
how big
we should
book
learn
is,
what Ranrok knows. I will be honest. I've no idea where to start. Actually, I might know of someone. I saw Serona at the Three Broomsticks speaking to a goblin once. He seemed friendly.
Well, it's worth a try. See what you can find out. Of course, don't forget...
My studies. Yes, sir.
Before you go...
Excuse me, man. My bad. That's how you know that coke good, man. You make that face. That coke everything. All right, man. Let's get the cup out.
Professor?
Have you encountered swirling traces of magic in the world?
Man, how do we skip these?
Evidence of the keeper's...
How do we skip? Okay, look like I'm skipping. I ain't got time for this no more, man. No? Oh, we ain't gonna skip. We ain't gonna skip this. I'm trying to get the dialogue, man, see what's going on with the story. I don't know. You know, all I know is some goblin we trying to kill. That's all I know. Okay, so like I'm back at the crib. Really? Alright, man, so we finally finished the damn trial, man. And I cannot believe after all that fighting, I ain't level up not one motherfucking time. Or found floating above. I don't even know. Alright, man, so we are not finna run the main quest, man. I got to go ahead and do these side quests. So right now your boy is weak. Okay, so I need to acquire, use a focus potion and stimulate simultaneously. Say no relationship quests available. Okay, prepare for your search for the final keeper. Don't know what none of this is. Free cards. All cards appear to be locked behind a gate, and getting into them won't be easy. With all these goblins lowering your tests. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Let's mark it on the map.
I should ask Sarone. It's about the goblin she was talking.
Alright, man. That's why, yeah, we got that marked on the map, man. So. See how we can do it, cause I gotta get a little bit stronger, bro. Cause I can't be dying on 4 or 5 times, man. We can't do that. We cannot do that this time. Can't do that this time. Man, I almost started crying, man. They done killed me by 7 times, man. 8 times. I think I was set for you. At least 10.
I would like to teach you Descendo, useful for pulling objects to the ground.
All right. We finally got us a broom, man. I definitely want the bird or whatever that is. I should have went and made some damn potions, man. That's what I should. You know what? Let's see. We gotta head back. We're gonna head back first. So I need to make some potions. Okay, potion classroom. Okay, that's where we got to go. Yeah, I got to make some potions, man. I need some potions. I need to make some plants. You know.
Something else, too. A dash of powdered bat spleen, I think.
That was an interesting class.
Thanks to you. Wasn't precisely what I had in mind, but it was still brilliant. I appreciate your help. I hope Sharp wasn't too disagreeable when you handed in your potion. I heard him talking about taking responsibility.
Man, I'm gonna drop my coat, man.
Professor Sharp was annoyed, but we sorted it out.
Cheers to that. He probably had a good chuckle after we left. Sharp may seem gruff, but I bet a few galleons he blew up a potion or two in his day. Best be off. Next time we talk, I promise. Fewer explosions.
Yeah, he got me in trouble, man. Alright, man, so we finna whip up something, dog. We finna cook up something. Identity leaves. Damn, man. I thought I had some of those. I don't know where to get that from, man. Let's see something right quick. Okay, Charmed Classroom. Okay, Figs Classroom. Where we got to go, dog? I think it's wherever I make the plants at. I'm thinking this. Charms. Let's try charms. Let's see what that is. see what charms it is now.
Oi, can you help me?
Oh, somebody needs some help. Where are you at?
Hello there.
Hello? Were you calling me?
I was, yes. Thought you might be interested in joining me for a bit of an adventure. Following a treasure map, to be precise. Slight respite from battling the odd troll, I should think. Asked Poppy if she'd be interested as well, but couldn't drag her away from her puff scheme.
I think I'll do it. We're gonna take this.
I found two maps lying about, both leading to locations around Hogwarts. Care to have a look at one?
Let's go. Let's do it. The hell we got to lose.
Following a Hogwarts treasure map. Count me in.
Wonderful. Hogwarts fascinates
Hogwarts.
Me. You
okay,
can keep whatever treasure lies
Hogwarts.
At the end of your map.
Warts.
I'll be satisfied just
Hogwarts.
Knowing where it leads.
Cared to look at the name. Sounds stupid, though. Way. How's that look? Let's look.
Very well. I shall take a look if I can find the time.
Fair enough. Meet me back here if you find anything.
Okay, so this is a map. Don't know. I don't even. What is this map supposed to tell me, man? Damn, man. We got to make our potions, man. Now, where do I get those identity potions at, man? No, I need the identity leaves, I mean. No, forget it, man. We're just gonna go ahead and start. I'm just gonna start it. Just gonna start the mission.
I'm not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Okay, I gotta mark this on my map right quick because I don't know the exact location. I think I was doing. The hell was I doing? Oh, yeah, Carter Way. Alright, baby, we're on our broom. Let's see what they got. Let's see what she got. What she's selling.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
I'm asking your wares.
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today?
Nobody got no. Oh, so he got potions. Okay, okay. Damn, 300 and hand drinking defense covering everything. So for 100, we're gonna get 2 of these. Why not?
Ah, yes, a wonderful choice.
We'll do one more. All right, I do got a couple things to sell, though. Let's sell some stuff. Let's see here. Definitely gonna sell that.
I'll have no trouble selling this.
Definitely
thank you.
Selling that. Got to go. Yeah, level 9, I ain't at level 9 no more. Upgrade, damn, oh, so you can upgrade the traits? Trait slot level. All right, so we'll upgrade on the other one though. I'm gonna upgrade on these. We can't upgrade though. Now this one I can't get rid of because I gotta find out exactly, well, I can't get rid of neither one of these. We're gonna keep those. All right.
I hope to see you again sometime.
Thank you. Oh, I'm too far.
Seems quiet.
Too far.
Where do I set my traps? Is it lower or upper Hogsfield?
Forget all that, bro. I'm about to do it myself. That's what we about to do.
Looks as if there's more than one way to enter.
Let me down.
We should have killed that traitor arm when we took his carts.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Nothing over here.
Oh, that's scary. Where you at? Oh, he's somewhere.
A waste of my time.
Go. Oh, he up there. Alright, so what we about to do is smack him with one of these furs. Yes, sir. We finna slap him with one. Come here. Oops. Yeah, we're gonna slap one more with him. Where you at, my guy? Good, we got three potions. Oh, we gotta get him first. Oh, look at him going around in circles like. You gotta get knocked out.
Stop by.
Shit. Oh, they got
me. Repair room.
Ooh, I gotta go. Oh my God.
I won't rest until you're dead.
Confringo.
I'll bury you in the deepest pot.
Is that the best you
can
do?
Confringo.
The main essential in defense against the dark Akio.
Ugh.
by yourself. Come on, come here. Go over here.
Stop me.
Get your $5 over here, boy. Where you at? Where you at? Alright, man, it ain't that many to take out. It's not, so.
Let's get this over with.
Oh, you done snuck. You don't know where he was. You wanna play dirty like that? Alright, man, so hit the ranger with super. Form a dueling combo. Alright, man, so we gotta scope this out first. See if we can. Oh, somebody alive. Somebody alive. One person. He's sitting up. He don't even know what to do.
That student defeated our encampment in the tower.
That was quite something. Now, to free Arn's cards.
All right, okay. So now I got to free the cards or something like that. So free cards from the encampment. Okay, like we got some more enemies waiting out here.
I've never seen a sword like it.
I kill them first, and then
I'm sure it'll be harder to kill a moon calf.
Confringo, Akio, Incendio, Levioso.
If it isn't Doric,
no!
I will make you pay.
Incendio,
stop avoiding me,
Akio.
Confringo!
Too late for you to learn the error of your ways.
Alright, so I'm not supposed to do at this camp right here. We might be at a fast travel with us, so that's what we finna do.
Incendio. Confringo. Protego. Incendio.
Incendio.
Confringo.
So we got the pass, right? See, now it's pointing all the way out there, man. Come on, man. Now it's sending me back down here. Man. Shit, I was just there.
Imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Alright, man, so we gotta go all the way here, so that's where we headed. Tell you what, this broom is definitely slow, man. Tell you, man, like I said, the graphics are phenomenal. Now, my only knock, though, I would say with this game, really ain't much knocks, though, but I would have liked it maybe, you know, the world be a little more alive, I guess. It's just too big of a world for it not to be more going on. You get what I'm saying? Should be more NPCs. I mean, look at this. It's too big for that.
That was quite something.
Okay, now it's just here.
Free Arn's cards.
Okay, free cards from and camp. Let's. All right, let's see what them cards are. That must be the cards over here.
Akio. Let me open. Levioso.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Say free to cards.
looks as if there's more than one way to enter.
What would be the cards? I don't see no damn cards. Oh, okay, here we go. There might be something right there. That's what we talking about. All right.
Quite an enchantment. The carts are returning to Arn.
Oh, so they move by themselves? So we was freeing the cards.
On, I have good news. Your carts are on their way back.
I don't know what to say. Any hope I have of getting my belongings back was quickly fading. Ramrock's lot called me a fool for believing in the good in wizard kind. Thank you for proving them wrong.
I managed to free your carts fairly easily.
Oh, I'm glad you're all right. Oh, I can't wait to have my things back, especially my paints. You know, you've inspired me. I've been dealing with witches and wizards for years, and we've always got along just fine. Perhaps my next piece will be a tribute to all that is good between us.
What a nice idea, Ron. I wish you luck with it.
Oh, I can't wait to get started. Thank you again for all you've done.
All right, what did I get for that?
All the best to you. Once my carts arrive, I'd be happy to show you my wares.
Finally, we leveled up, man. Damn.
Wonder who lives here.
Alright, man, let's see what we gonna do. Stealth, I ain't too much worried about stealth. But let's see what the room thing is. Like a real good combo right there. Let's see this slide. Alright, man, we're gonna go back to the main quest now. Alright, so the main quest, prepare your search, prepare for your search for the final keeper. Okay, find Logok, the goblin, a 10 beast class, find out what Gladwin Moon wants. So like, we gotta go back to class.
Mead, here I come.
I see it's locked. Oh, I gotta learn this, the Diploso. I think I learned the closer from the shorts. Okay, so we got to go back to class. Yeah. Definitely got to go to class. Let's find my man's class. Thank you.
nice to see you, my young friend.
I tell you what, though, this game, man, if you're thinking about just like running through and beating the story mode, that's not going to happen on this game. They pretty much make it where you need to play other things, little side quests to unlock certain things to finish the main quest. Anyway, guys, until I will be jumping back on in a little bit, in about 30 minutes. Right now, man, we got to take a little break, man. Gotta get me a little something to eat. Anyway, guys.